What's up, guys? It's Ashley, and I know I didn't do the little setup thing just because I don't really feel like it. But this week on Ashley in Geneva is outdoor school week. What's in my outdoor school bag? The reason I'm filming like this is just because, you know, I felt like it, and I actually really like the light of my fridge. For this, I don't know why, I just really like it. So I'm just gonna use this. Yeah, I'm gonna use this way. But for anybody who doesn't know what outdoor school is, outdoor school is for basically, well, in my district, they take the whole seventh grade and they bring you to a camp for 3 days. For us, we're going Wednesday, which is the day I'm filming this. Wednesday, you go for a regular school day and you're back by 3 o'clock at the school. Thursday, you go to school extra early and the buses take you to the camp. And you sleep over that night, and then Friday you have all the activities as well. And you do a bunch of activities Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. And it's super fun, and I had a lot of time. I enjoyed it a lot today. My hair was in a braid, and it got super frizzy because it was raining this morning, and my hair gets super frizzy when it's raining or humid. Or whatever like that, so that's why it was like that. But I tried to do the best I could with it. But anyway, this week on Ashley and Geneva is what's in my outdoor school bag. And basically, I can't really show you what's in the actual bags that I packed for Thursday night, but I can show you what I brought in my little day pack bag. This is like, it's just a girl's thing bag, but whatever. I can show you what's in that, and there's actually not too many things, but I'm gonna warn you now, there was a poncho that I was supposed to wear, because the forecast was there was going to be, there was supposed to be rain today, which is Wednesday, but they canceled, but by the time we got to the camp, which is about 20 minutes away from my school, the rain had stopped, so we never needed it, and that was great, so I didn't have to look like a retard wearing a poncho. So, I'll show you guys the video now, and yeah, bye!
And for this video, just so you know, my fan is currently on, and I have no sheets on my bed yet, so I need to get that taken care of. But, so I'm just gonna basically, oh, there's my bag. Here's my bag. I feel like such a beauty guru, and that's not what I'm trying to do. Alright, so it's a whale, because...
Let's be honest, I'm a whale.
And I guess I just go through it. I don't know. Geneva didn't really tell me what I was supposed to do. I'm also not using a tripod, so let me just... You guys can get a little peek in there. And, yep. Alright, so there's my bag. Let's just pull the first item out. The first item is my Dana Butchman purse, and that was because my phone was in it, as well as my house key and my money, which we didn't need money, but second, I have sweatpants, because this morning it was really cold, and I'm wearing shorts, as you can see. Oh, sorry, thought I saw our clothes and everything, and my mom wanted me to be warm. Alright, here's my leftover goldfish from lunch, because I was eating some on the bus. This is such a boring video, oh my god. You know, this is my little
the snack that smiles bad goldfish.
Yep, that's definitely it, Ashley. No, I actually think this. Alright, what else? Oh, here's my poncho. Alright. Poncho con capucha. Poncho a capuchon. I don't know if I said any of those right. I'm pretty sure about the poncho con capucha because I am in Spanish. Oh, look at that. Why are you protecting your dog? Like, really? That dog needs a poncho. Come on. Multiple, I don't know here. Alright, back to my whale. Bug spray, repel, insect repellent, Sportsman Max. Hold on, I gotta burp. 40%. Oh, there it is. Oh, God. Warning, keep out of reach of children. Well, I guess my parent ain't too good, because I'm still a child, and I got this, and they said not to give it to me, so... Whoops.
You know, when I turn my camera around, I actually don't know if you can actually see me. Let's just hope you can. I have a whole bunch of socks because I was told that we are going to fall into the creek while we are canoeing or boating or hiking or whatever, and that we would need extra socks. And then lastly, I have some kids sunscreen lotion because, basically my mom told me to. I feel like that was such a really boring video for everybody, and it was kind of boring to film, but you know, Jim and I actually have really different filming styles, because I usually try to go for more comedy, even though I'm pretty sure that's not really working out for me, because I'm pretty sure nobody thinks I'm funny, because I'm kind of not. But she kind of likes to do beauty guru kind of stuff, which sometimes we go back and forth between comedy and beauty guru, so it's just kind of a mix between both of our, I just moved the camera completely, both of our YouTuber styles. So anyway, that was the video for this week's, I hope you guys enjoyed it. Sorry it was so quick, probably boring, and I'm sorry that the fan was in the background. But be sure to subscribe to Ashley and Geneva as well as my main channel. The link will be in the description below. Or you can go to youtube.com/AshleyStroder25. If you don't know how to show Stroder, then just click on the link. Because, you know, people can spell stuff wrong, and that's okay. Twitter, Instagram, Vine, and Snapchat will all be in the description below. Be sure to follow me and add me on Snapchat, because sometimes my Snapchats are actually pretty funny. And, I'll see you guys next week. Bye!